they go. They're wrapping around. Powell puts them up and in.
Possession last time for Connor.
Avery drives down, kicks it away. Passes up and good, and one is.
Intercepted by number 14, and back to it, and that's a dunk. And that's
break situation, charging down the middle and then leaving it for a flush. Connor State coming out there with it is Darius Roy, and a flush at the other end for Sean Langston finishes it off. It's a 15-point lead for Connor State,
and he's got 22 points, and I think Coffeyville has just...
high block, and opening on it for Hutchinson. Glenn, little hop step, little skip. Western drive, moves to the opposite side, block, had it blocked away, knocked away by Macy. Here's Connor State, and the Alexander's defense wants him, and he goes there.